Yeah, dude, you're running towards two creepers. Three creepers.
Oh, fuck.
Run away.
Direct me. Oh, shit. Fucking skeleton knocked me down this hole. Shit, spider.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Creeper right next to you. Fire,
dude. Fuck.
Blew up. Okay, let's just all go to sleep. And then
let's go to sleep. Let's just go to sleep and get our stuff in the morning, Jake.
On.
Okay. No, but it'll be gone. What if it's gone?
No, it won't. It won't. It won't.
Okay, just everybody in bed.
Quickly then.
I'm in bed. Everybody in bed?
I'm in bed. Josh, get in bed.
What? What the? There's a fucking skeleton in my house.
Just fucking get in bed.
I was just in bed. I got attacked by a skeleton.
So?
What the fuck is that?
Seriously, what are you actually doing? Fixing this right now. Okay, Felix hasn't been attacked. That's fine. Jake has been attacked. Torches everywhere.
Okay, well, I'm back in bed.
Dude, I think you need them on the roof.
Max has also been attacked.
Oh, oh, God, that scared the shit out of me.
God.
You two haven't got very good skins. I don't like them.
You know,
what?
I want
to get scared, boy.
Yeah. I am in bed.
I'm in bed.
I'm in bed.
No, you're not.
Still in bed.
I know, but I will be. One sec.
I'm gonna take my stuff out of the thing. This is gonna be ridiculous.
Oh, God, I'm going to bed. I'm in bed. We are the most disorganized people when it comes to going to bed.
I mean, surprise, it's just that you bunch of retards don't have enough torches.
It's daytime!
You did sound like one of those Japanese commercials. It's daytime!
Oh my God, have you seen that Hooky Hook advert?
Yeah. Hooky Hook.
Oh, fuck.
God, there's like...
Oh my God! Oh holy shit, why did I come down here so quick?
Okay.
I don't know where all of our stuff is. Lol, creeper just walked next to Matt. There's another one chasing him as well.
I love it when I know people are outside and I hear an explosion because I know something amazing's happened.
Something amazing.
Oh fuck, creeper's still following me.
Lol, they don't give
fuck,
up. Oh shit, there's a creeper next to me! Oh fuck! Oh my God, there's another creeper!
Oh, that sheep. Poor sheep.
I think all of our stuff is gone. I'm not sure where it was.
Oh, bollocks.
Oh my God, how many creepers just blew up? Look at all the hole.
Oh, that's you. Oh, here's all our stuff.
Where,
your
where?
Stuff, which I'm taking.
It was our stuff, because I picked up your crap for you.
No, you didn't pick up my bucket. Where's my bucket?
I don't think you're... Oh,
I'm running away from the creeper!
Of all the stuff that I picked up, I picked up your bucket.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you've got my pick and my redstone, I think. Wait, let's drop everything everywhere, and then we'll go around and pick shit up. Okay. Yeah? Yeah? I'll have the dirt. Yay! And the stone! Yay!
Oh, no, I want one. Damn it. Thank you.
We have died so many times now. It's ridiculous. Yeah.
Imagine if you only had one life.
There's a mob that does that.
Oh shit, Fee, have you got my gunpowder?
I've got one.
Yeah, I only have one piece from the creeper that I killed underground. Thank you! Where'd it go? I got it. I think I got it. Yeah, I got it.
Pieces of gunpowder do you have now?
Four.
There's still five. A skeleton alive.
Have you got any?
I don't know.
I've got one if you want it, Jake.
Yeah.
Well, I've got wood and wooden planks, so...
And Jake,
here's some wood, and here's some wooden planks.
Thank you, and now I've left you a little bit of iron in your kiln, but I'm gonna have some.
That's nice.
Do you want some gunpowder?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll put it in there.
Why? Why don't you just throw it at me? Actually, that's probably quicker.
Yeah.
Thanks, you.
How do you make coal? Coal?
What? How? What do you mean, how do you make coal?
How do you make torch? I'm stealing some coal, Jake.
Fucking mine some coal. Fee, you mined shitload of coal not too long ago.
Josh.
Oh, I dropped it all. I got killed.
Where are you, Josh?
Hold on, I'll just come up.
Okay.
My minecart's coming along very well.
How far does it go?
Past the tree at the moment.
Josh, come. Come here.
Very well done.
Thank you. You know what we should do? Wait, Josh, I got a plan. Come here. How about this?
I can see what you're doing. Is there any way I can... Shit, I don't know what to do.
Lol. Oh, we should have hooked up to the redstone. Why didn't we do that? Oh god. Lol.
What the fuck? Oh my god, I have a feeling his house is gone.
Felix, there's a big chunk of your house missing. I don't know if you noticed or not.
Yeah. It's a really bad design.
I mean, and you seem to have just thrown everything on the floor. I mean, it's just disorganized. So,
clean it up.
I don't know where the treehouse is. I've lost. I'm really lost.
No, I can't even stand to look at this anymore.
Lol. Fee, you know that diamond that you left laying around that you don't want, probably?
What?
Nothing. I was looking on my rail, pretty cool what I was doing.
This was actually a bad idea. Why did I come in here? Oh, I can get down, sort of. Oh, Fee, you've got the rest of my iron.
That's my iron.
No, I mined a ton of iron while we were down the bottom.
Same.
Yeah, well, some of it's mine, at least 5 pieces.
I'll give you 4 for blowing up my house.
I didn't blow it up.
Did you a favour? It's like, yeah, I'll pay you 4 iron for blowing up my house.
Hey, I didn't blow it up, you blew it up. I just
do
assisted.
That, actually, do that. You kind of did detonate the TNT.
In fact, I was trying to protect the TNT by covering it in dirt.
Oh, there is none of my house left.
Set TNT on fire. I know it kind of doesn't make any sense, but that might be the only way to get rid of it.
Maybe. I don't know. Maybe we should make some more TNT in Felix's house and set it on fire.
There is, once you play TNT, there's no way of getting rid of it, is there?
Not that we know of.
Yeah.
Where's my bed and crap?
You might have been able to. Oh, I kind of stole everything for you to help you.
Put it all back in my house.
Okay. There's your bed. Oh no, I should probably just put that down. There's your bed. And Fee, where are you?
I jumped down. I fell through the hole.
Have you got a chest?
I had a chest, but you blew it up.
I don't have any iron, so I can make a minecart.
I do have some iron.
I need like.
How much do you need? 4 pieces.
Yeah.
Whereabouts are you?
Just on my railway. I just want to test it to make sure it actually goes decent speed.
Yeah! What if it flies off the edge?
Where is the iron?
It's in my hand. Iron. You want it?
Yeah.
How do you make a lever?
a piece of stone and a stick.
Oh, God.
Just put a stick
this
on
top
of the stone.
This is just going to be an ongoing thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, God.
I got the iron. What? Oh, it's on the floor.
I don't have a piece of stone.
Oh, wait. I'm going to go. I'll build a little bit out from here. Hang on. Kind of want to get it from a couple of points of view, though. I'll try and follow it when it goes. I'll be like, run! Oh, shit! Well, you just killed me. I was trying to walk along, and you pushed me.
Wait, you blew up Felix's house.
Yeah, I think we should go to sleep so I can film it while it's daytime.
Yeah, let's go to sleep.
Wait a minute.
Matt, you're always the one that's complaining that we're not sleeping. Where the hell are you?
Wait a minute. What just happened to my fucking wood? Anyway.
I'm gonna burn your house down.
No, I'm in my house.
Well, that's
where?
All the reasons.
On the roof.
Well, that's not in your house. You're on your house. It's completely different.
Shut up. All right. I'm in bed. Yeah. GDFO.
Okay, I'm in bed.
Oh, are we going to bed?
Yeah.
Yes, God!
That was painless.
Beautiful day!
Wait, Josh, can we both get in a minecart?
No.
I kind of want to film it, you know?
You can, I'm going to break the minecart and bring it back up.
Okay, right, I'll get it from this point of view. We'll get it from several angles, we'll make it look epic.
Tell me when you're ready.
Okay, wait, how do you turn off your... Oops, it's not F5.
Hard is F9, isn't it?
Oh no, that's recording. Fuck, you made me stop recording. it's not 8, it's not 3, is it 4? What the fuck is it?
F1. 6,
7? Oh, 1. Okay. Wait, Josh, where are you?
I can watch from my house.
Okay, ready? Ready?
Pretty cool.
You ready?
Yeah, I can see it all.
Damn
Look
it,
at him go!
Low.
What the fuck? Jesus. Oh,
I like the way that you actually kind of fall out of your minecart, Josh.
I got really...
Yeah, you were, Josh, you were like riding
I got really hurt by something. I don't know what it was.
Yeah.
Does anyone else want to go in it?
I want to go! Yeah. Okay.
Alright, Stand over here.
Wait. Okay, wait, are you going to put
it
down?
All you got to do is push it and then go.
Do I right click to get in here? Okie dokie. Oh shit! No, it's gone! Stop! I'm in. Oh, it's not really going anywhere. Oh, did you just push me? Whee! It looks retarded when you fall off the edge. Oh, what the hell? It hurts you when you fall down. Do minecarts last forever? Unlike boats.
Not sure.
Did you break it?
Yeah.
Just put it in my chest or whatever.
Alright, well, I want to go again. Well, so you need to have it gradually keeping speed. Oh, you pushed me off again! It doesn't matter that we don't have PvP, we're just killing each other by walking into each other. Whoa. Which chest shall I put it in? I'm putting it in your one with your armor. And stuff.